going ahead and get y'all a video today. Replace all the battery stuff on my dad's truck. New wires, new prongs. Had to do a little rigging right here for the ground right here. A little wire, but this is all good. This is all new. Back here is new, bolted up. And let's get you a start. She fires right up. Right up. No problem. Never in a million years would I thought I'd get this truck running again. Now all we need is a battery, or not battery, tires. And we need to get this doodad put on the driver's side. I don't know how much that's gonna cost, but it needs to happen. Even though it's rusted up, it's a brand new part. But I can drive this thing around now without having to worry about the battery dying on me. I'm gonna go get my keys to my truck so I can start up and roll this window up. It's been open all night. I don't know if it's supposed to rain today, so I'm gonna just keep both of them up. Let's just say I know when I'm gonna be driving to work tomorrow. This little dude there, right here. It need to be drove, it'll make it. But I do need to get that part replaced. I don't know if the driver's side is as bad as the passenger side was. But I knew the passenger side was messed up. And this side ain't making all that noise like the passenger side was. But this sucker is drivable again. I can kill it and it'll start. It really needs new tires though. But I'm finna let this AC cool me down because I'm sweating like a motherfucker. I need to call and pay my phone payment. Phone bill. I gotta get that code reader because the engine light's on too. Bro, I can't believe it actually started. All it needed was a new battery and all that crap, just one little simple battery, just jump it right up. And I had to use my car plus a, with that old battery on it, I had to use my car plus a freaking electric jumper to jump it off. That's wild. But you're gonna get drove to work tomorrow. You sure are. Get my car a break, because I had already put 15,000 miles on it. I was trying to save all the, I was trying not to put many miles on my car, but my damn fucking truck rear end went out, so that screwed me all up. But I'm sure this will hold up until we can get some tires. As long as I ain't driving on hot asphalt every day, which I think it's supposed to rain, so. And it's supposed to cool down too. I really want to get my, I got it all paid for. All that dude needs to do is just bring the rear end and have it put in. I done paid him and everything else. So it's on him whether my truck gets fixed or not. If not, he's gonna give me my money back. So it's been raining. He's tried to come up here, but it's been raining so much he ain't been able to do it. Now the grass is growing up under the truck. I gotta figure out a way to get rid of that. Dude, I'm so glad that I got this truck running. I ain't gotta put my foot on the brake to slow it down and then have the gas pedal pushed down at the same time. I'm worried about it dying. It's all fixed. It's all fixed. It's all good now. But it is gonna get drove to work tomorrow. Ain't no doubt about that. Well, I thought I'd just get y'all a video. I got it running. It's running good. I can kill it and start it, and it'll be just fine. Go put a little bit of gas in it. $134 later, I got it running. Who would ever thought? I'm gonna go see my grandma. That's what I'm gonna do. I need that code reader out of my truck. I'm gonna need to go get it. I'm gonna go put some gas in this real quick, since I can kill it now. Dang, they flying. I can't even pull out of the damn highway. So what's wrong with this truck? It needs to be drove. It needs the oil changed in it too. I don't know. I need to see if those other rims will fit on this. I don't know if they will though. I don't even want to chance it. I'd be good then, but I really don't want to chance it. Because they're off of a Chevrolet, and I don't know how that will work. There's a cop. Oh, while we wait. Feels awkward just sitting here. use my gas card to put gas in this. Cut this video, subscribe for content, drop a like on this video if you enjoyed it. Keep it real, and always remember, Jesus loves you.